दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम नीट 2019 पेपर कोड P1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 21. क्वेश्चन इज अ सॉलिड सिलेंडर ऑफ मास 2 kg एंड रेडियस 4 cm इज रोटेटिंग अबाउट इट्स एक्सिस एट अ रेट ऑफ 3 rpm. द टॉर्क रिक्वायर्ड टू स्टॉप इट आफ्टर 2π रेवोल्यूशन इज. सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन वॉट इज हैपनिंग, वी हैव अ सॉलिड सिलेंडर दैट इज रोटेटिंग एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट दैट वट शुड बी द टॉर्क टू स्टॉप इट आफ्टर 2π रेवोल्यूशन. ओके, सो टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर गोइंग टू यूज वर्क एनर्जी थ्योरम. दिस इज वर्क एनर्जी थ्योरम. नाउ सी दिस थ्योरम सेज दैट वर्क डन बाय ऑल फोर्सेज इज चेंज इन काइनेटिक एनर्जी, राइट? सो वॉट काइंड ऑफ काइनेटिक एनर्जी द बॉडी विल हैव? द बॉडी विल हैव रोटेशनल काइनेटिक एनर्जी. सो इट इज हाफ आई ओमेगा फाइनल स्क्वायर माइनस हाफ आई ओमेगा इनिशियल स्क्वायर. सी द फाइनली द बॉडी हैज टू स्टॉप, सो द ओमेगा फाइनल दैट वी हैव इज जीरो, राइट? एंड द वर्क डन विल बी वॉट? वर्क डन विल बी माइनस ऑफ टॉर्क इन टू द एंगुलर डिस्प्लेसमेंट विच इज थीटा. वाई माइनस टॉर्क? बिकॉज द दिस इज द एक्सटर्नल टॉर्क विच इज गोइंग टू स्टॉप द बॉडी, राइट? सो इफ यू विल पुट ऑल द वैल्यूज हेयर, दिस इज माइनस टॉर्क into theta, that will be 0 because omega final is 0, minus half I omega initial square. So this minus and minus will get cancelled out, and the torque that we are going to get is that will be half I omega initial square by theta, right? Now what is theta? Theta is after 2π revolution. That means this is 2π into 2π, that is going to be equal to 4π square radian. Okay, now what is omega initial? Omega initial is given as, that is 3 rpm. 3 rpm means this is rotating, this is basically covering 3 times 2π in 1 minute. So if you will convert it into second, that will be what? That is 3 times 2π by 60. That will be radians per second. Okay, so this is omega initial that we are going to have is 3 cross 2π by 60. Okay, now we just have to put it here and we will get the answer. One more thing is there, that is moment of inertia. Now we know the moment of inertia of the cylinder, right, about this axis, that is going to be half mr square, right? Now we are going to put all the values in this equation of torque and we will get the desired answer. So torque is half into half mr square into omega initial, which is 3 cross 2π by 60 by theta is 4π square. Now torque that will be equal to what now? It is 1 by 4. Now what is mass? Mass is 2 kg. What is the radius? Radius was 4 cm, so that is 4 cross 10 to the power minus 2 square into 9 into 4π square divided by 60 square, which is 3600 into this one, which is 4π square. So this 4π square, pi square will get cancelled out, right? This 4 and 4 will get cancelled out. This 9 will cancel out this 36 by 400 times. Okay, so what we are going to get, 1/4 will be left here of this. So this is going to be 8 into 10 to the power minus 4 divided by 400, right? Now this is 100, this is 2. If you will shift this 2-0 above, that is going to be 2 cross 10 to the power minus of 6. So that is the torque here, means 2 crushed into the power minus 6 newton by meter. That is the torque required to stop the body. So option 1 is the correct answer.